as the race progresses, these little boats will suffer, and I tend to think the hammer down will start to make the best of the conditions. But right now, these little boats are absolutely flying.
Yeah, Darren Greentree handles military on the
Hammer Down Racing enjoyed the conditions. I mean, Greentree drove his legs off. I noticed the drivers looked at each other as they came through the Orlando, and they were just sizing up what was happening. And Ken Ball, another one of the smaller boats that suffered in the rough, but he takes